everybody. I'm introducing you to the Lakewood this weekend. This is the new version of the former Brea dress. It has 3/4 length sleeves, and they open the neckline up a little bit and loosen the sleeve in through here. In the old Brea, there is no way that I could have sized down. My Truce Epiphany size is a size small. This is actually an extra small, but in addition to that, they rounded the neckline out a little bit more and dropped the hem. So now the Lakewood hits me below the knee, if you can see that. So, but anyway, this is sizing down one. And so when I go up to my true size in just a moment, you'll see the length goes down a little bit, but this is leggings fabric. It's awesome. I can size down because it is leggings fabric. Leggings fabric stretches more. So while it's not loose in the arms, it fits. It's not an uncomfortable fit. So you can... if you're going to size down, I would try to stick with like the leggings fabric. It has the most stretch in it. So let's see what the small looks like. Okay, so now I'm back. I have the Lakewood dress on now, and this is a size small. This is my typical size that I normally wear with Epiphany. Now, this one is also leggings fabric. Oh, can you tell I like flowers? Maybe it's a little bit bigger in here. There's a little, it's not quite as tight on me in the arms. The other one fit fine, but I've got a little bit more room here in the waist. So, little wiggle room. So, I'm trying to get back down to my extra small size. And then the length, I don't know if you can tell, the length is probably just a little bit longer. But this is my true to size, the small. And again, this is leggings fabric. This is the Lakewood dress, and it's $48. So let's go up a size and show you the medium. Okay, so now here's the medium. This is in a slightly different fabric. It's a lighter weight ribbed fabric. And Louise, I'm very jealous of this dress. This is a dark dusty rose, but this is actually sizing up one. So when you're looking at what is available in the warehouse and you normally wear a certain size, this is showing you what it looks like if you go down a size and if you go up a size. This is a size medium. You can see that it's still fine on everything. It's a little bit looser in the arms. It's not baggy by any means, but it is looser. And of course, this fabric is a little different, but see, it stretches. Hello, Bella. My little baby just joined me. So anyway, it's a little bit longer in length and maybe a little bit fuller. But how pretty is this? So anyway, this was 2 prints in the leggings fabrics and a solid. So as you can see, I know a lot of people are worried about going to prints because they feel like it makes them look bigger. I don't think that that's necessarily the case. But the Lakewood is awesome. Wearing it with leggings underneath during the summertime or during the wintertime, sandals during the summer. This does have pockets. So see, you've got pockets to go with it. So anyway, the Lakewood, $48, available now through Epiphany.